The completion of the SNWA's low lake level pumping station marks a major milestone for our community. It's the final piece of infrastructure to protect Southern Nevada's water supply as the record drought continues to impact Lake Mead water levels. The five-year construction project began just as the SNWA finished building its third drinking water intake.
Third intake was really a monumental undertaking. It was a huge project to be able to drill down and go 3 miles underneath Lake Mead to be able to supply water at very, very low depths into our system. The low lake level pumping station was needed because our existing pumping stations couldn't pump from those depths. So we needed to design, build, and construct a facility that would allow us to be able to pump from those very low depths and provide water to our community.
The high volume pumping station is full of might and power. It's equipped with 34 submersible pumps that access water fed from the third intake. The pumps are capable of pumping millions of gallons of water a day to our water treatment facilities.
These pumps are the largest in the world in terms of lift and total flow. Each of the pumps can push 30 million gallons of water per day. In total, this facility can move 900 million gallons per day of water to our treatment plant, lifting it up from 500 feet below ground to feed water to our community.
Our community has been in drought for 20 years now. Prior to putting this pump station in place, if Lake Mead's elevation went down to critical levels of 1,000 or below, our community literally didn't have the capability of being able to pump water into the treatment plants and into the valley. So this is critical as those lake levels potentially would continue to lower for us to supply the resource to the Las Vegas Valley.
The pumping station's on-site electrical facility is connected to SNWA's water control network, through which highly trained operators control the activities to deliver water to the valley. They monitor flows, water levels, system pressures, and water quality through the entire distribution system. Ensuring high-quality drinking water all the way from the lake to your tap is a top priority for the SNWA.
The third intake is actually sited at elevation 860. And that's important because Deadpool for Hoover Dam, the elevation at which Hoover Dam can no longer release water is at elevation 895. And the dynamics that you have in the lake are that it's much, much cleaner and colder water, which is easier for us to treat and provide better water quality to the valley.
Although we have infrastructure in place to ensure continued access to Lake Mead, the Water Authority takes additional measures to protect our water resources. The SNWA monitors climate conditions and its impact on the Colorado River, our primary water source. We work with federal, state, and other municipal water providers that share the river to slow the decline of Lake Mead water levels. A reliable water supply is critical to our economy and quality of life, and Southern Nevada's conservation efforts do make a difference. Since the drought began in the early 2000s, Southern Nevada has decreased its water use by 25%, even as the population increased by 46%. The community's commitment to water efficiency and the Water Authority's long-term water resource planning helps Southern Nevada weather the drought and prepare for possible Colorado River shortage conditions. Thankfully for us, Southern Nevada won't feel the impact of a shortage since we already use less water than we're allowed to take out of the Colorado River. Conservation and the SNWA's commitment to stay in front of the worst drought on record will ensure our community has the water it needs well into the future.